At M Health Fairview, we like to say today's treatments were yesterday's research.
While DBS surgery is not experimental, it can always be improved through better data and better understanding of who makes the right patient and what makes the right location or programming.
We get that through patients who want to advance treatments for movement disorders for the good of all.
Some studies involve therapy or treatment. Some don't involve any changes to your treatment and are used to collect information only.
Dedication to research is what led Congress to pass a bill establishing Udall Centers of Excellence for Parkinson's Disease Research in 1998. And now, in 2016, University of Minnesota was named a Udall Center of Excellence for Parkinson's Disease Research.
If you are interested in volunteering, please reach out to our M Health Fairview research nurse or visit one of these great resources, studyfinder.umn.edu. It has University of Minnesota studies that need volunteers. researchmatch.org. You can choose the studies you'd like to be contacted about, and researchers will contact you when there are openings. clinicaltrials.gov, public and private research studies from 50 states and 200 countries. foxtrialfinder.michaeljfox.org. This matches Parkinson's patients to trials in your area.
Know that all research is voluntary, and you can stop your participation at any time without it ever affecting your care.
Thank you for taking the time to watch this in-depth video series on deep brain stimulation surgery.
We hope that we answered your questions and helped you get more comfortable with this exceptional surgery.
This is not a last-ditch therapy for your movement disorder. It is to help you now and later. If you have more questions, please reach out to your care team. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.